How do you want you Paralympians to be supported at this time?
We need equal state recognition and visibility. Mm. Olympians were given cars and then they were offered to be built houses.
The medalists, yes.
Mm. We have one of us, Emong David.
Yeah. The second time he's actually winning a medal.
Yeah, we don't know if he has managed to talk to them but I mean, why would it be so secretive if the others were publicly
and
yes, why would you do it? Because this is something that is supposed to be a communal thing to give the community a go ahead. We need equal opportunity, visibility, state coverage, I mean, media coverage and state recognition.